my name is Roxy, and today I'm gonna answer the question. Roxy, are you still vegan? 100%?
Roxy.
So everything started on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram because I talk about a lot of things. And it was crazy because at the same time, a group of influencers started talking about veganism or the idea of giving up meat at the same time. Even Billie Eilish all of a sudden was talking about this. So it was a very crazy moment for me on Instagram. Anyway, it sparked the conversation about veganism. Is it good for the environment? Is it not good for the environment? Is it a personal choice? Not. It affects people? Not, etc, etc. And I realized, also because you guys told me, that I didn't really make a video talking about why I'm vegan, so I decided that this is the question of the day. Are you still vegan, Roxy? The answer is yes, I am still vegan, and if you're asking why I am vegan for the animals, the environment, the other people, and also because I feel better physically, mentally, spiritually, etc. I cannot talk about all these reasons in one video because it would be super crazy long. So you guys told me just to make different mini videos. And it's a great idea, so this is what I'm gonna do. Also because people are always talking about kind of like the same reasons. Growing up, I always heard people going vegan for the animals. The animals, the animals, the animals, the animals. Which is great, I would love to make a video dedicated to that. But that's it, that was the main reason. Recently, I started hearing about the environment. So how animal products affect the environment, and that's great. But I still don't hear a lot of people talking about other people. So how consuming animal products affects other people, like people who don't have food, people who work in this industry, people indigenous to forest, etc. So I would love to talk about this stuff. Let me know in the comments what you think about it and leave me all your questions. Also guys, this is a crazy coincidence because tomorrow starts the World Meat Free Week. So I wanna take this opportunity to make these mini videos and do a fun challenge with you guys. But I'm gonna talk about this challenge in the next video, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Leave me comments, and I'm very excited. See you tomorrow. Mwah!
Roxy Rocks TV, Roxy Rocks TV. You are watching Roxy Rocks TV, watching Roxy
Rocks TV.